Spider.
F off.
My pet is dead.
I win.
Sent you. Kahet is Korvan.
You have got to be kidding me.
We have to go back in there.
Yes. Oh, that's one way to take care of him.
This is my butt.
You know what? You can play at this game. There, boys. Shit. I, however, did not live through that. Found the key.
You have the key?
Yeah, it should be right there by his body. Somewhere right here.
Oh.
Man. Done with spiders. Can you spiders at least give me cloth for Pete's sake? Make it worth my while. You ride?
Yeah, sorry, I was gonna.
Oh. Take you back if you want skin.
No, it's alright.
Where were you assigned? I will be watching.
Oh. up. No, it's down. Where the fudge are you?
Side, maybe it's down in there.
Ah, I realized there was an inside. I was about to get really picked off.
You're going to be interesting. Do stop by again.
How's this rough? Ain't got time for this. Where's the main quest? Oh, over there. Okay. We'll come back and do disruption later. I'm getting hungry, dang it. I'm getting hangry. Go that way.
Sympathetic vendors in the Umbral Bazaar have offered goods to support our cause. Go and gather them, but be discreet. Unless you'd like your appendages removed by force.
Do you see that? Nothing. Weirdly odd for the city of Threads.
The freshly ascended are usually flitting about the Umbral Bazaar. Where have they gone?
They're on to us. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it, honey. They know we're here. The queen truly does see all.
They made it. Color me impressed.
Don't get too comfortable. We've got a long mission ahead of us.
Oh.
My blade stays sharp. Keep your guard up.
What?
We've protect you.
If those ascended guards get close, hit them with one of these vials. It'll provide a distraction.
They don't look tough. I'm sure you'll be fine. Enjoy slinking around. I'll be walking right in.
Winked at me.
Aren't you special?
Did she wink at you?
Doesn't. Yep. All right. I think we're gonna have to call it here. I think we're gonna have to call it here.
Fine by me, I'm hungry.
Me too. Where does this go?
Many wares.
lot more to do down here than I thought there was. I heard it.
Step into my parlor. May the weave favor you.
Ooh, one more. Pillars of the Horror.
Such a fascinating visitor.
What?
Oh, I'll remember you.
The side story quest in this area.
Have you come to learn? We are always watching.
Right.
We remember all.
Maggots in your eyes. Do we want to? Baileys are down here. Maggots in your eye.
Best be prepared. Mountains to climb, vistas to see.
That completes all of the side storylines for Ash Pet. Uh-oh, wife doesn't like her pet. Oh, that's leather.
Duo.
I had a better piece of gear in it, but it's leather. Delves, 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 delves. beginning of the end. We might actually be closer than I thought. All skinnable, honey.
Yeah, the little ones give me scraps that I can't use.
You have the two big ones?
There was only one big one, but yeah.
These aren't skinnable?
Nope.
I need to target something first.
Target.
Quest do you have here?
It's a purple bug on the map. It's like a world bug, I guess. It's the swollen frosty eyes.
Little purple bug thing? That's those, like, rumors that I was doing.
But,
I don't have this one.
You don't? Hold on.
No, but if we got a different one. If it's under bonus objectives, I don't think you can share those.
It is, but I think I remember where he was.
I might have already done it. We can just continue on. I've already done several without you, so I might have done this one.
I think he was up. Tell me if you have a purple thing on your map somewhere in this town.
The ascended haunt our upper echelons of power. Perhaps someone unaffiliated with the royal court could way into their homes and bug them.
Just off.
You are very poor at navigating.
Well, I said down and you didn't go down.
I went down. See, I told you it was down. Jeez. Start to go down, and she goes, "No, it's not down. Stop." Ah. What I was doing. This is how we got lost going to Tennessee twice.
We did not get lost.
Took me on an off ramp. Come here. might have better luck in the water than out of the water. Unless there's a bunch of lizard people up above. I'm only seeing one in the water. Oh, well, that is a problem. Somebody else is hunting too.
Yeah, there's an Alliance guy down there. I got one in the water. Had two eyes on it for me.
You'd think they'd all have two eyes.
That's not the way WoW works, though. I think I'd get way more than one hunk of leather off of them, too.
Hey, look, no water breathing.
I still have to breathe in the water. Who in the heck keeps messaging me?
Oh, I found it. It's a fishing pole I have for my fishing. Mastercraft Kaluka fishing pole. +13 fishing skill allows underwater breathing. Looks like you need to pick up fishing. Oh. I have solved the mystery. I never have to worry about drowning ever again. One eye, really. The mystery has been solved, everyone. It has been solved. I wondered what was giving me that. Like, how am I able to breathe?
I need water one more eyeball, but hang on a minute.
On the hunt.
All right, 1 to 5 on Sunday for game day.
Oh. I was like, 1 to 5, you're working 1 to 5?
No.
That's a late shift for you.
Not yet, anyway.
Got one.
I found one too. Right on the edge of where he could be, though.
I have an eye.
Now I think they just gotta figure out where we're having it.
I had an eye.
No eye.
This one down here.
I guess we're ordering Papa John's Sunday.
Papa John's.
Ashley's gonna look and see what deals I have Sunday morning.
Yay!
Yay, that one had two eyeballs and I only needed one.
Dells,
Dells. They order Papa John's so much, they probably have all kinds of Papa dough they could redeem.
Papa dough?
If it's like $10 off your order.
I'm out of range.
Have to remember to bring some of our
no
our
you will not game. Eject me from the city. No. Okay, you can't take the guards out. But I did get
took out one guard.
Well, I had like three ejectors come after me.
I'm done with whatever we were doing over here. It just said completed.
I'm not.
That bomb thing that we got.